it's a point of view camera. You can
see crossbar now has been raised to 178. That is 5 feet 10 inches. And we have one competitor remaining.
Behind your blocks.
Running. Second heat. Guys, go ahead and set your blocks.
And that's Alex Von Hagen of Colorado, our winner in the first heat. And it looks like we had a scratch on him.
Your marks.
women's high jump is completed. The pentathlon high jump has been concluded. Ladies will have a little longer rest. You will have 30-minute warm-up time at the completion of the men's decathlon shot put. That is just getting ready to begin. So you will have 30 minutes from the time